Right! Time for food!
Against all of us. Go on, you lot. Get him. Stand there. You'll do something. His throat!
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Thank you.
with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at his side.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My weakness was to be seduced by evil that seemed fair. He is the master of lies.
You pathetic weakling!
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
I'll find something else to kill. You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
It wasn't the grog, it was them archers.
All those bloody flaming arrows. They nearly burnt down the camp.
Wait, I smell something.
Somewhere else, then.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
Well, that's because the war chiefs are too wound up on the talk to notice the likes of you.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming after you instead. Let them. I'll tell them to step aside and let me take care of the piece of shrock. You don't go ahead and cower. I ain't afraid of nothing.
I think something just moved.
Stay away! It ain't often that you'll see the captains getting scared, but a growl would do that too.
Not for me. I'm through work.
I even afraid of two growls. And now someone's gotta go get it back!
You shall abide.
It's your